What's up everyone, welcome back to another video, and today I'm gonna try out Titanfall 2 campaign. So I tried the online mode, and the online mode, the multiplayer, is called, one of the mode, it's called Launch Frontier Defense. It's like Horde mode. I like that a lot. So yeah, let's see if the game, if it's a good game. So let's see what this is. This already looks epic.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
This is epic.
Fast and agile.
This is kind of like the intro Fallout 4.
Receptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes.
Now, of course, this is CGI, but amazing intro, man. So far, I like it a lot.
Even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield
is the Titan.
Between a pilot and a Titan.
Yeah. Amazing visuals, man. That's insane CGI. These guys have a lot of talent.
A pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist.
So there's like a civil war between
victories at Demeter and beyond. We have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated.
Between AI, maybe more robots and humans. Something like
to free the frontier.
Something like Battlestar Galactica.
But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Epic intro, man, that was awesome. I like it a lot so far. The pilot.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper.
Wow.
Ship must
this is last gen.
Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
This is last gen? What? You're kidding me.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war.
Look at this graphics. Amazing visuals.
Here you go, up and over. Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Flesh is better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there.
Give me this one. I like this game a lot.
Load your weapon.
Yes, sir.
Aim down the sights of your weapon.
Yes, sir.
Good. Practice more if you want.
Yes, sir. Give me another. All right. Another mission.
A new gauntlet for you to run today. Hard time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue.
Give me another objective.
You'll find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. Also, gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature. Remember, you move faster than the wall running. Give it a try.
What a sick game. I love the gameplay so far. I like it a lot. Crazy. Crazy game. Yeah. No, didn't finish faster than the previous.
Okay, not bad.
And then the previous attempt, so not bad.
All done with the gauntlet.
Yeah. Ready.
Let's see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn. go call one in.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Okay.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on
Fine.
Your first Titan.
How are you? Playing Titanfall.
Look up.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. See ya.
Alright, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
So we're entering the real thing, it seems.
Heads up. They're killing us. We're trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today.
Today is not the day.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even...
Man, I'm amazed by this game so far. What a game. What a... incredible game. Amazing visuals. Fun game mechanics. I love it. Yeah, regular. Got it. Operation Broadsword. 9th Militia Fleet. Destination Cladden. Planet Typhoon. Or Typhon. Epic intro. Wow. Might be one of the best intros I've seen in a game. With, I think Crysis 2. Crysis 2 or 3, that was also epic. What an incredible game. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Airstrike. It was like an airstrike. You have to cover. Thank you. Fuck. Was that a Titan?
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
I like the story so far. So it looks like some of these Titans have taken over the world, taken over control. Most likely artificial intelligence, something like in Battlestar Galactica. That story is also interesting, man. You should check it out. It's a series. Yeah, there's like one of the commanders.
Bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go.
Enemy commanders, man. So they're helped by humans. Crazy. What is this? Dinosaur. Whoa. This is just unreal. This game is a last generation game, and it looks way better than a lot of games I've played so far in this generation. Wow. Just wow. I have no words. Assist Captain Latissimosa. Amazing visuals. Of course, we can't go this way. But amazing visuals.
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274.
Amazing graphics.
Sora, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
So, yeah, he's dying. Rest in peace, my friend. Like the story. Yeah. New user found. First name Jack Cooper. Serial number. Plot type 8+. So this initially is in combat system. Okay. So I think that's the Titan firearm. That's the Titan. We have to somehow fix it, I guess. Scanning for power source. It's a dinosaur. insufficient. Acquire a charged item battery. Okay. What is this game? This looks like a PlayStation 7 game. Xbox Series 3000. Amazing visuals, man. It looks like Unreal Engine 5. Shit. Yeah, this part is a little difficult. I have to do it right in one time. Or hold A, yeah. Yeah, I think we found the missing battery. No. Look at these visuals, man. Look at this. Wow. Wow, this game is amazing. Forget all the games you've played so far this generation. This is a last generation game and it's still better. Wow, and the AI is pretty smart. Wow, this game is awesome, man. I love it a lot. drones.
Does anyone have eyes on?
Target not in sight. No shot.
Wow, crazy. Where is that robot? Took a drone. Yeah, man. I'm low on ammo. Yeah, I'm low on ammo, so that was my problem. I have to be careful about ammo, man. Not wasting too much. What a great game. Killing two birds with one stone, I guess. Both sides killed. That's the robot, right? Yeah. That's the drone. Or a sniper. Maybe a sniper. Not really good at sniping, but yeah. I have to aim first, then shoot. I like my own gun. What an amazing game, man.
Any militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet.
Yeah.
At the bounds of our installations, we cannot control
the world. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. I got that. That's how... Whoa, what the hell? Hold on, dude. What a game. What a game. Amazing. I like this even more than Halo Infinite. Man, Halo Infinite was a bad game. It wasn't a great game. I don't know. I didn't really like the 5 in Halo Infinite. And it should have been a lot better. The graphics were bad, to be honest. And the gameplay wasn't that... Man, it didn't feel like a true Halo game. I don't know. There was something off with Halo Infinite. And of course the graphics were bad. Wow. They improved a lot, but still the game didn't look as it should have been in the first place. Which side?
You were brave enough to join
people who believe. Yeah, I finally got the battery.
As individuals, the IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
You have to go to this side. We have to go back. Deliver it to the Titan. Wow. The dino. This planet has dinos too, man. Look at the visuals of this game. Nice art style. Oh, these are our own drones, it seems. Ah.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Bliss orders.
12-14!
So these are humans helping the AI, or just another clan fighting us?
Power.
Yeah, that's it, I guess.
Power low, insufficient power.
Still in, yeah, he needs a battery. This Titan needs a battery, man. Hopefully he will like me after this. We're getting a strong bond.
Reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you alright, pilot?
Yeah, I'm alright. Are you alright?
I think so.
I think so.
Wait,
man.
Did you just call me pilot?
Yes.
Wow.
Late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion.
Look at
you. May call me BT.
BT.
Scott.
Got it.
It's like a giant war between two clans.
But a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Okay, so I have to go that side.
Safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender.
We will go to this side. I don't know.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Yeah, they're lying for sure. What a game.
My mapping systems have been restored.
I enjoyed this game a lot.
Militia fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination.
Oh shit. Shit.
Cannot stay here long.
Acquire an additional item, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, these are the some of the more difficult sections. But the double jump will help. Yeah. Look at this game. It looks like Unreal Engine 5. It looks like it has been built in Unreal Engine 5. Wasn't even needed. And the sound effects of this game are amazing too, man. Amazing visuals, fun gameplay, really great gameplay.
We're not going to hide. Let them see us. We're gone.
Kinda looks like Halo 2. Halo 4. We got our next battery. We have to go downstairs. We all got most finished this part, I think. We got a pilot helmet. Oh shit, I almost was there. Okay. Oh shit, not again. I'm really bad at these segments. Yeah.
Has been compromised.
What? There's another one, maybe to my, yeah, to the right.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity.
So can I use a Titan? Can I? I love the Titan. I'm ready. Yes, 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 yes. I like it. I want to be a Titan.
Protocol 1, link to pilot, establishing neural link. Neuralink established.
Wow.
Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2.
Uphold the mission.
Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
So yeah, like Matrix. Shooting back their own bullets. Wow, this is what I'm talking about.
Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished.
feel so overpowered with a Titan, man. Where is the
pilot? Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight
with drones.
Get ready.
Sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274.
It's my cat.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson.
Wow, it's amazing with a Titan.
Marking your HUD.
So yeah.
Move quickly.
I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm gonna play it later, part 2. It was really amazing, really a fun game, amazing visuals, fun gameplay, and a nice story too. And I'm gonna pick it up in the next video. Hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. I'll see you in the next video.